some really nice plants. Neat.
Folks, scrambled out, checking in. Quick video for you guys today. Head down to the camp. Gonna be doing an overnighter tonight, making some char cloth, show you guys my primitive fire kit. Was wanting to throw together a quick fire. We got mosquitoes out this time of year. I couldn't be bothered to start the fire first and then burn punk wood to smoke out all the insects. So today I brought this little green mosquito repellent. It's basically like a big stick of incense, like a big piece of punk wood on a stick. And I set one up near where I was prepping the firewood. And the fire I didn't do properly. I didn't put like a nice base. So when I started the fire, I was trying to get low and blow up underneath of it, and I put my head right in the cherry of that burning piece of mosquito repellent that I bought. Burned the hell out of me. So now we got the smoke rolling. All right, well, I figured while I got the campfire going, I can make some char cloth. I got this old t-shirt and I got these new tins that I'm gonna use to make char cloth in. So first order of business, pop a little hole in the top of this guy and cut this up into smaller pieces. Well, the reason I'm putting this char cloth together is because I've got a primitive fire kit here and I don't have any left. So what this consists of is a piece of flint, a steel striker, and a piece of, little piece of fungus that catches the sparks pretty well too. Once I get that char cloth done, I'm gonna put it inside of here with a little teeny bundle of jute twine, which is a nice material to use to put together a bird's nest if you don't have any natural materials. All right, well, it's probably been 15, 20 minutes, so I'm gonna take it off and let it cool down before I open it. Hopefully it's done. Looks pretty good. Fun to use. Little flint and steel kit. The tin I keep it in, I could use to make the char cloth, so I really don't need that other tin. Made up some char cloth. Folks, Scrambledo checking out. It's getting late. It's time for me to get some Z's.